Ms. Mason. Do you have other students that you create special accommodations for?
Have you seen my daughter?